Aryabhata, 23-year-old young man who lived in the 5th century, calculated the time the year takes to rotate on its own axis, which we call a day now, as 23 hours, 56 minutes, 4.1 seconds, and the modern value is 23 hours, 56 minutes, 4.091 seconds, which is exactly the same. Similarly, he calculated the time the year takes to orbit the sun, which we call a year now, as 365 days, 6 hours, 12 minutes, 30 seconds, which is just 3 minutes, 20 seconds over the time of the modern value.